My husband and daughter are out of control, always making the craziest bets. The last couple bets, Grace could either get a puppy or a kitten,
but only if she got a certain amount of tickets.
The last time she did not make the cut, she was so sad. This time around, they're making another bet that if she gets 350 tickets, he will take her to the world's largest bouncy house. And it was go time, baby. I was getting a little bit nervous because I was trying to like mentally count all the tickets. And she was getting close, but I was like worried she wasn't gonna make it. And I was like, you know what? We're just having a good time. Like maybe she forgot about it. But she told me she was saving this game for the last because she wanted to get the jackpot. And shut up, because this is what happened. We all were freaking out. Also, tell me why she made it look so easy. Like, I tried that multiple times and it's not easy at all. She blew my husband out of the water. She doubled her score. Now, my husband always keeps his promises. So 1 week later, he got her tickets and they both
went. You say go.
Grace seriously had the best time ever. And you can't even tell from these videos, but this place is huge. I was so jealous that I couldn't bounce because I'm a child. But they literally spent an hour and a half there. And by the end of it, she was so worn out. It was funny because when she